The White Giraffe by Laura St. Johnson. It's a very good book, and I really like it because it comes from a bunch of, well, first of all, it's about a girl named Martine. Her mom and dad died in a fire, and then she goes to South Africa to live with her aunt. And she hears a myth about a white giraffe. And she can control, if she can ride the giraffe, she can control all of the animals in Africa and every other animal. And it's just a very good book.